China has started vaccinating children as young as three as it battles a growing COVID-19 outbreak. Children aged 3 to 11 will be required to take the shot in at least 5 provinces. Zhejiang wants to have the group fully vaccinated by December. Now, several local vaccines have already been approved. Sinopharm and Sinovac were given the green light in June for use in children under the age of 17. But rollout has so far been limited to those aged 12 and above. Around 3/4 of China's population are fully vaccinated. The expansion comes as authorities take further action to rein in the spread of the virus. Lockdowns continue to be imposed as Beijing maintains a strict zero-tolerance policy.
A city of 4 million is the latest to be locked down. People living in Lanzhou can only leave their homes for essential supplies or medical treatment. Mass testing is also underway. The city accounts for 6 of the 29 new infections reported nationwide. The wider province of Gansu has suspended all tourist activities, leaving hundreds of visitors stranded. Strict stay-at-home orders have already been imposed on tens of thousands in northern China, including Beijing. Residents have been advised to stay indoors and avoid traveling to high-risk regions. The outbreak has now spread to at least 11 provinces. It's been linked to the more transmissible Delta variant.